This is the Huxtable Hot Air Engine, and it's made by W.M. Olds and Son Party Limited in Maryborough, Queensland, Australia. I got this about a week ago. It has a very heavy machine cast iron flywheel. I'll put a reflective tape on here. We're going to check the RPM, see how fast it's running later. This is not your cheap made-in-China hot air engine. This is a very precisely machined demonstration or display type model. I have a very small alcohol burner, and it usually takes a couple of minutes for this to heat it up. It really wants to have a larger burner, so we'll come back in a couple of minutes when this is ready to go. You can loosen this little thumb screw here and remove this tube and very gently pull the pistons and displacer out from inside here. You need to clean it out and then re-oil it about every third run, and make sure that you oil any of the points that are moving, which includes this rod that goes back and forth and a joint that's internal. This has been heating for about a minute. Not quite ready to go. That's a very small fire. This has been heating 2 minutes exactly. It's ready to go. If the fire were a little bigger, this would increase in speed faster. That's doing pretty good. It says we're doing just over 100 RPM. Doing almost 300 RPM. ...360, and that looks about right. This is a very quiet engine. Very smooth. This is hot to touch, but a lot of that heat's going into this aluminum casting. If I get a chance, I may make a set of fins that will go on here. It'll keep that section cooler for a longer period of time. And blow this out. You want to use a lightweight oil on here. 3-in-1 oil, Singer sewing machine oil, or similar. Made in Australia.